Please join me in sending our collective greetings to Dr. Adele Anderson, Director of the Detroit Center, and members of the audience gathered there and joining us via teleconference. And many thanks to Mr. Tom Bray, who has worked year after year to ensure that all is in order with the video feed to Detroit. Thank you, Tom. The Martin Luther King Day Symposium Planning Committee works year-round to plan and coordinate the many events being presented on campus and in the greater Ann Arbor community.